out to my old deer stand back in the pines. Gonna get me a 10-point buck with 11-inch tines, yeah.
Guys, it's Caleb and Noah with Camp Hard. We're out here off of Forest Service Road, right off Dry Creek Road up in Northwest Georgia. We're going to do a little hunting, camping, and hanging out. Luckily, we got here early today. It's a little after 4 now, but it's only 44 degrees, and it's supposed to be in the mid-20s out here tonight, so it's going to be cold for Georgia. Anyway, that's cold. For November, it's November 10th, Saturday evening, and we're gonna get camp set up. We're gonna do some tent camping and cook out and get a fire going, because we're gonna need that tonight. And then maybe go hunting this evening before it gets too dark. But for sure, we're gonna get up early and go hunting in the morning. So wish us luck. Hang in there and watch how we do.
All right, guys, we got our most important ingredient to this whole night. The fire. We got it going good. I started it with all this pine straw we've got laying around here. It's everywhere, all over the ground, pine straw, and then some milkweeds that was dried up, and then I piled on a little bit of little pine branches that were laying around, preferably above ground to where the wind could dry them out, because we had a heck of a lot of rain about 2 days ago. So everything's still kind of wet, but got the fire going, no problem. Anyhow, I brought kerosene, it's in the bed of the truck, but I didn't end up using it. We just got it going good anyway. And I've been taking my axe and chipping off chunks off this redwood here. I brought plenty of wood, I'll show you, from the house. It's all dry, some good split firewood, so I'm gonna be using that tonight, so that ought to be more than enough for the night. But yep, the fire's going good. Just been chipping this stuff off here, catching this hardwood on fire. That's the name of the game.
Door facing the fire, you know.
Okay.
All right. You can walk on that out there and pull it out. All right. Pull it up to like right here.
All right, while Noah's putting in that last tent stake, I'll kind of show you around before it gets too dark. The sun ain't all the way down, but it's getting low. And as soon as it goes behind them ridges over there, it's gonna get dark quick.
But here's our surroundings. It's mostly pine up here. Back behind me, let's see if I can get it to focus. Yeah, back there, that's that ridge back there, that's John's Mountain. That's the western face of John's Mountain. It's just a long ridge. Back behind me also, where it kind of drops off this level area where we're at camping, it all turns into hardwoods that way. But all that way coming in is we're just driving through pine forest. But it's a hardwood bottom, and then East Armuchee Creek is down here. We'll actually cross it in the morning going hunting. I was out there this morning. I saw a little four-point buck down there on a tributary to Armuchee Creek in a little bottom last Sunday. So I came back. I didn't see anything this morning, but hopefully we'll see something in the morning. That'd be great having Noah out here with me. But let's see. I don't see the sun anymore, y'all. I think it just dipped down behind. But as you can see, it's pines everywhere back here. Them Georgia pines. But yeah, it's a good flat area. I've seen four or five guys camping back here last hunting season. It's a nice spot. But here's our tent. Got it set up. Got our fire just on. Got our fire on low. It's a nice evening out here. There's a trail just behind the tent here that goes down to the creek, just behind that white rock right there. It kind of cuts back and goes back that way down to the creek bottom. We'll cross the creek, and then it's like a little forest service road that connects to little horse trails and stuff that goes back through the national forest, because this is all Chattahoochee National Forest land that I'm on. No private property here, just thousands and thousands of public acres. So, all right, guys, well, we're gonna keep on getting our camp set up, bust the chairs out and everything, and hopefully get to cooking before it gets dark. That'll be a change of pace. All right, hang in there. All right, guys, camp is set up. I'll give you the grand tour now. Got our chairs set up by the fire. Got the cooler in the middle with our Bittles in there. Gotta have my M&Ms. Peanut butter M&Ms. Got my little radio to charge my phone and the camera I'm shooting on now. And we got to listen to the Georgia Bulldogs tonight at 7. Whoop up on Auburn. That's right. Got our little fire going nice and low and slow. Got my rubber boots for in the morning hunting, going across that creek and everything. Here's our tent. Noel sleep over here. I've got him double stuffed in here. Got his sleeping bag inside my green sleeping bag, and then I've got my black sleeping bag inside the waterproof cover and all our stuff, my coveralls, my bag, my little day pack I'm gonna take hunting and everything, our cook sets back there, and just everything else. I put the tent on this tarp, keep the ground moisture from coming up and keeping us cold and wet. So we'll be nice and dry and warm in there under the rain fly. Of course, you got to keep the rain fly on in the wintertime to hold that heat in there. There's my old piece of junk climber stand. and I'll show you our arsenal. Of course, we've got Noah's Red Ryder 50 caliber. And then I've got my Marlin 30-30 with a Tasco scope on it. It's the JM stamp for those of you who may ask. Old school, baby. That's all you need around here in these woods. North Georgia's so hilly and cut up, you don't really need a whole heck of a lot of distance. But that's that. You hungry, dude?
Yeah!
All right, man. Well, let's get some hot dogs roasting over this fire and see if we have any daylight left. We might go walk around down to the creek or something. Well, it really is about to get dark out here now, so I figure I'll take this opportunity to kind of show y'all around a little bit this evening while I've got time. This is that little trail that goes down behind this, that little parking area. It goes down and crosses Armuchee Creek down here. You'll see it here in a little bit, but we needed to find us some sticks to roast hot dogs on, and there ain't nothing but pine up there around the campsite, so I figured, what the heck, we'll just walk down here to the creek, show that off to you, and find us some good sticks to whittle down and roast hot dogs on. It's actually only a little after 5:30 right now. It's earlier than I thought it was. This time change, man, messes me up every time. Getting dark early now. Man, it's beautiful down here in these woods, though. All the leaves have changed and they're starting to fall. Last weekend was pretty much the peak weekend for the color on the leaves. We've had a lot of rain and everything, and it's really started to blow all the leaves off the trees. Yeah, you've been here before, I'm sure. East Armuchee Creek in the fall. It's awesome down here. And we're gonna walk across right over here where you kind of see the water disturbed. It's a little shallow there. I walked across it this morning and I made it almost all the way across and stepped in a little deep hole and got some water in my boot, and I started running and it made it worse. So I was sitting in the woods this morning, 32 degrees, wind blowing and everything, with wet feet. I stuck it out as long as I could, but I got out of there about 10:30, 11 o'clock this morning. Went back, ate lunch and everything. Sat around, watched what game was that? The South Carolina Florida game. That was a pretty good game right there, wasn't it? And said, well, heck, let's go, Noah, let's go hunt. Yep, this is it. It's Armuchee Creek. We're gonna walk across it and go back in there, down up a little draw, I know, in the morning. All right, we gotta find us a hot dog roasting stick. Bowl. All right, show me your hot dog sticks we found. Perfection. Nice and green, little saplings. Trimmed up, and all we gotta do is whittle them down real quick. All right, let's head back to the campsite.
All right, guys, I'm going to say goodnight to y'all. See you in the morning. I'm sitting by the fire. Noah's already in the tent asleep, and I'm just listening to the Georgia game on the radio out here real soft and low by the fire, just chilling. I'll see you in the morning, if possible. We're going to probably get up around 4:45 to 5:30 if I sleep in super late, but we're going to be up super early, and it's going to be just as dark as it is now, so I don't know how much video I'll get early in the morning, but we'll see you. We'll see you tomorrow. I'm going to go hunting in the morning. But for now, I'm going to kick it by the fire and pull for the dogs. Go dogs. Go dogs.
Good morning, guys. It's Caleb and Noah with Camp Hard. We're out here in the woods waiting for a deer to come. We're sitting by this rock to kind of break up our profile. We're trying to be as still and quiet as possible. It's finally got enough light in the sky to where I can video. But we've got a nice little creek running down through this bottom right here that feeds into that larger creek, Armuchee Creek, that you saw yesterday. But, I don't know how much video I might get out here, because it'll just be us sitting here, but I'll try to get some of the shots of the fall leaves and everything, and if we do happen to get a deer, I'll put that on here. We're out here in the deer woods. Got the old dirty 30, boy.
All right, we're back at camp. Noah's getting super cold out there, so we came back. We're gonna get us some breakfast. Somebody just got a deer. We're gonna make some oatmeal. Got some water boiling on the fire right now. Get Noah warmed up real good and everything. We might go back out there, might not. Might just hang out by the camp. In fact, I bet you that's exactly what we're going to do. We're just going to hang out because I've already been hunting like 2 or 3 times this weekend. Oh, it's a nice morning. It's super cold. It was definitely in the 20s this morning whenever we woke up. So I don't want to push it with Noah out here with me. I don't want to ruin the experience for him. Well, we ate breakfast and everything and decided to walk down one of these trails we'd never walked down before. Kind of scouted out and everything. We see something great, if not, might find a good spot to sit in the stand or go camping in the future or something like that. We're just enjoying the morning, wandering around, exploring. All right, guys, we're back at camp. We didn't see anything out in the woods, but we had fun taking a little hike together and looking, finding new spots and stuff. I guess we're gonna pack up camp here and hop in the truck and ride around for the rest of the day. But thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And look us up on Instagram, @CampHard on Instagram. Thanks for watching.